Kevin, how are you doing? What are you doing up here? This is your tree, huh? It's safe up here? You look pretty comfortable. Why don't you go down there and play with all your friends? They want you to come down. You don't want to? Why not? It's fun. Try something different, Kevin. Hi, Grizzlies. Mr. Radel here. This is my friend Kevin, the koala. He's up here, and he doesn't want to come down from his tree. I wonder why. Well, we're going to find out in the October Read Aloud called The Koala Who Could. In this book, you're going to hear about Kevin and how he gets comfortable with his day-to-day life. But we're going to learn about why it's important for him to try something different and learn something new. Enjoy.